the brand new SmackDown Women's Champion, the Boss of the Cell, Sasha Banks is here.
Please welcome the new SmackDown Women's Champion, Sasha Banks.
Carrying the steel chair that became so instrumental inside Hell in a Cell, where Sasha Banks, in a brutal matchup, Corey, ended the historic 380-day reign of Bayley as champion.
I'm not often wrong, so I will gladly admit when I am. Sasha Banks stepped into Hell in a Cell, took everything that Bayley could throw at her, smiled at the champ, and then took her title.
It is celebration time for Sasha Banks. The Boss is next. Long live the Boss on Friday Night SmackDown. Tomorrow morning, available on the free version of the WWE Network, it is Talking Smack. Look at the guests, Bayley, the Street Profits, and I cannot wait to hear what Rey and Dominic Mysterio have to say after what transpired earlier tonight.
I predict the holidays in the Mysterio household are going to be very, very interesting this year.
Talking Smack, available tomorrow morning, free version of the WWE Network. And there is Sasha Banks, the current SmackDown Women's Champion, and she is scheduled for Survivor Series 3 weeks from Sunday. Champion versus champion, when Sasha Banks takes on the Raw Women's Champion, Asuka.
A longtime rivalry renewed, the Empress of Tomorrow versus the Boss, two of the best in the world. At Survivor Series, we find out who is the best of the best.
You know what they say, don't talk the talk unless you can walk the walk. And at Hell in the Cell, I did just that. Bayley, I told you that I was going to finish what you started and take the one thing that you love the most, your SmackDown Women's Championship. You know, in a way, Bayley, I have to thank you for stabbing me in the back. Because you finally ended an era. You are my best friend. We were supposed to take over the whole damn company together. I thought you were my sister. But when you took this chair and tried to end my career, I realized it wasn't our friendship that was unstoppable. It was me. Because I am the leader, the standard, the blueprint, and I am the boss of Friday nights and your brand new SmackDown Women's Champion. And Bayley, now that you're in my past, at Survivor Series, I go one-on-one with Asuka. And Asuka, there is no doubt in my mind that I am the best of the best. I want you to think about that last statement that you just said. The whole world knows that you could win a championship, but even you know that you can't hang on to one. Unlike me, the longest reigning SmackDown Women's Champion in history, who held it for 380 consecutive days. And you're real lucky I'm not coming in there right now to rip you apart for one. Going into my locker room and taking my property, that's my chair, thank you very much. But two, most importantly, parading around in that ring with my championship. I mean, you didn't technically, legally beat me for it. You kind of forced me to sign that Hell in a Cell contract under duress. But hey, I'm not a sore loser, okay? Yeah, I'm fair, all right? I'm actually gonna do you a favor. Because I know, you know, he knows, she knows, we all know, everybody in the back knows that you can't beat Asuka without me in your corner. So next week, I challenge you to a match for the SmackDown Women's Championship. And I want you to enjoy your very short yet predictable 13-day title reign. Because next week, ding dong, trick or treat, it ends.
You are so funny, aren't you?
Well, I hope you bring all that you got, because backstabbing bitches never win.
I'll tell you one thing, Corey, let's make that official. I would love to see the rematch next week on Friday Night SmackDown. Sasha Banks' first title defense against the former champion, Bayley.
You're absolutely right, but Bayley speaks a great deal of truth. Sasha Banks has won plenty of championships, but historically speaking, the boss can't necessarily retain them. Sasha.